Hi there, this is Pieter from Cape Town Free Walking Tours. So we've just come back from the historical tour that we've enjoyed here in the city.
You're watching Travelvids.tv. My name's Dean, and today we're with Free Walking Tours in Cape Town, doing a historical tour of the inner city with Pieter over there.
You can see this prison cell on Robben Island is depicted there.
Cape Town at Mandela Road.
They used to call this area Kamisa, which means sweet water. They didn't have a television set at that time, so that's why they made 9 children.
This is definitely a tour to check out if you want to get the sort of inner city history of Cape Town and see some amazing sights, good architecture, and feel the culture of Cape Town along the way.
As we're doing today, or feeding the pigeons on the land when there was one continent, when dinosaurs were not eating them. If you go to Kirstenbosch, there's one of them that's the last one left in the world.